Santa Claus might hate me, I think he always has, but I'm not so crazy about him. There's nothing quite like judgment from a big, fat, hairy, white guy. Someone ought to rip the whiskers off his chin. It's been 37 years and then some of my wish list going completely ignored. But this season here, I'm gonna get some. I tried the pen, now I'm switching to the sword. I kidnapped Mrs. Claus, I got her sitting in a hole dug in a basement, making sure she puts the lotion on her skin. I'm sure that the North Pole has probably noticed her displacement and notified her obese next of kin. Now that basement's in a house that isn't mine, so he cannot find her in time, and he better start bringing me some good shit. Either he brings me decent presents, or her scream is her last sentence, and he will not see this cheery bitch again. Now don't get all judgmental, assuming I'm all bad. It's not that I fully lost my mind. You would understand if you'd seen the gifts I've had. There's no reason I should be kind. He brought me ties of every shape, length, and color. He gave me 27 faulty chiapettes. He brought the macaroni art gifts, give their mothers. And most of all, he's given me years of regrets. But I've got Mrs. Claus, I've got her sitting in a hole dug in a basement, making sure she puts the lotion on her skin. I'm sure that the North Pole has finally noticed her displacement and notified her obese next of kin. Now that basement's in a house that isn't mine, so he will not find her in time, and he better start bringing me some good shit. Either he brings me decent presents, or her scream is her last sentence, and he will not see this cheery bitch and go. Oh, it feels so sleazy every time she says she'll please me. She wants to make me cookies, bake me pie. And who knows goodies better than a woman who forever has been slaving at a stove to feed the world's favorite bad guy. And so I'm rethinking my whole darn Christmas plan. Maybe I have just what I need. I'm also less impressed with the jolly holly man, and so I oughta see his missus free. But she tells me in the bedroom he has been so lazy. She tells me Santa has no clue just what he's got. Now I'm not the type to do old ladies, but let's be honest, Mrs. C is strangely hot. I'm keeping Mrs. Claus, I'm gonna build an adult playroom in the basement, a place where she and I can go to freak. Let Santa use his naughty list to find his own replacement, or the nice one if he wants one that won't speak. I guess I should thank the guy, because his wife is the best lay of my life, and believe the words that come from my mouth. To head back north, she's in no hurry. She won't run or rush or scurry, and she never wastes her time when going south. Oh, he can keep his presents, and I'll keep his lady's presents, and he'll never see that sexy bitch again. Except in porn.